Are you excited for the paper flower science kit from Crayola? This was my favorite thing that I saw at Toy Fair from Crayola this year. It is really, really cool. What they basically do is they use some of the same technology they use in their markers. They use it in this paper flower kit. So it's really, really cool. I'm Jenny from Jenny's Crayon Collection. I help you guys find the coolest art supplies for whatever project you're doing. This is a great project to do at home. I did it with my kids and they loved it and they turned out so good. And they're all super, super unique. What comes in here is we have these paper flowers that you punch out, and you have this little guide of colors, and you can do whatever colors you want. You don't have to follow that. And then these are actually the same things that are the markers, and this would be like a marker tip right here. So this wicks up the ink. We have these inks right here that you put in to make the color, and I'll show you as we go. Then you have these cups, and they provide six. And then we have these little green leaf pad things that are super cool. And then they also say that you can color on with markers first, or you can use a white crayon. And we'll do both of those things to kind of show you. But I'll go through all of this with you. Don't worry. We're gonna get right to it. It'll be super fun. This retails for about $19.99 right now. You can buy it at anywhere that Crayola products are sold. And right now, I would kind of watch if you want to get it on sale. There's probably going to be a lot of Black Friday deals for Crayola. So there you go. It'd be perfect gift for anyone. All right, let's get this started. We have all our supplies out. They provide us with three pipsqueak skinnies. I think I might do some of my own. First thing that we do is we get our cup together. So here's our cup. We're going to do two of them today. We get our tips out. What you do is stick it in the side like that. And then this tip will go in later. You put this little lily pad type thing in, and you can stick it right there. We're just getting it ready. The next thing we do is we have three designs in here. We'll do the smaller one. We'll do this one. This one's super pretty too. Now what I'm going to do with these is one of them I'm gonna color. I'm gonna actually pick out my own colors that kind of go. My kids did like a purple, a yellow. I'm gonna try a green, like a yellow tip to it to see how it will go. So as I'm coming over here, I'm gonna color all these tips yellow. You guys will see what happens as this goes on. It'll be really cool. What you do is you come over here. Now that I have my flower, I'm gonna cut it out. You just pull these out. I would recommend the petals, the bigger ones. There's slightly bigger ones. You want to put the smaller ones. You can put the bigger, smaller ones on the outside, but I think to get the full effect of the flower, my son did that, and I kind of like it better with the smaller ones on the inside. So I'll show you what I mean. So this one's definitely bigger than that one. Then you figure out which one is the bigger of the two. And these ones, yeah, that one's slightly bigger than that one. So you kind of want to arrange it how your flower is going to look. Holes in the center there. Then you come over here, put it in here, you put it in the cup. Kind of have to press and twist. Oh, that one's doing fine. We're gonna do two blue and 18 yellow. This is the water that I put in. So you just fill this up. Two of this one. You'll see. Okay. Then we are gonna put, it says 18 drops of the other one. Then we just put the water in and then we watch it go. So you can kind of see that green coming in there now. You can see it slowly traveling up there. Isn't that cool? And we will start our other one. We're gonna use this white crayon to draw like an outline, I guess. So like little petals in the center. It'll do this anyway. We'll make it even wider in the center. And we'll see what this white crayon does to it. Look, it's already starting to come up into here, into the leaves. We aren't gonna color this one at all. We just did the white crayon. You can, and I'll show you at the end, some of these that we did without coloring at all. So you'll see like the difference if you don't color, if you just put straight ink into here. Okay. You could do like a red and green one for Christmas. You can do all sorts of different combinations. All right, put this one in here. There are white petals. I could do like this blue green one. That's kind of pretty. And you can make your own color combinations too. Let's do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Okay. Then we are going to do four of these. Okay, there we go. Oh, it is already waking up. I don't know if you can see that. Okay. There we go. So this one, we'll see the differences between the two. The colors it came with, they're good. We did this on a yellow one and it looked pretty good, but I don't know how well they go with the other colors. So that's why I like pulling out my own pipsqueaks. You can see it going up there. Here are the finished product. This is the one with the white. You can see there are white petals on the inside. I think it turned out really cool. You get a little bit of darker color at the edges. This was the one with the orange. So you see it has like the yellow orange in that. This one we did earlier with blue edges and yellow. My daughter did that one and then she colored the circle in the middle. This one was just regular. So if you're just doing it like a regular, this would be the one, what it would look like without any extra. And then this is the one where we did the smaller petals. You can see they're on the outside instead of the inside. I think they all turned out super cute. They're all super unique. So whatever you make, it will be super unique. Hope you guys like this. Make sure you hit that subscribe button. Tell me which technique was your favorite. And I will leave the link so you can buy this below. And hope you guys have a great day and we'll see you in the next video.